Hello, my name is Jordan Shelby, and this is my camper take. I think Chris Bryant will be out of the league by the middle of the 2026 season. My first reason for this is he's been on the decline since he joined the Colorado Rockies. I also think this because he's just losing speed and strength slowly because he's just very old. And also, he's a below-average player on a below-average team, and that's not a very good look for him. My name is Jordan Shelby, and that's my camper take.